Hey, what's going on, guys? G-Mazo here. I'm playing Minecraft. And if you didn't know, I added a few updates after all the last episodes. So, yeah. Oh, dang it, why did I show you guys? Anyway, you may have gotten a few of the updates, but I'm gonna go through the portal to show you guys what kind of updates. Alright. Shazam. Okay, so yeah. If you didn't realize, there aren't too much, like, evil bears down here. I spawned iron golems. I spawned friendly bears. Although, the bears and the iron golems don't really have a good relationship. And yeah, and just so there can be more bears, I put them in here so they can be safe. And so yeah, the iron golems are technically vigilantes, like good, bad guys. So yeah. Oh god. Ah. Oh, thank gosh, that could have killed me. Then I would have freaked up. Anyway, so yeah. And one thing cool, my tree place is up there. And I also put like a Freddy Fazbear thing by the bears. I know you may say, gee, Monster, that's the worst thing you've ever built. Well, that's cool. I even put like dragons around here and stuff. So yeah, this is where I live. I put dragons down here and a whole lot of stuff. And I will add more stuff to it, don't worry. But so far, this is what I got. Oh hey, and I also added a few other dragons up here. I made these dragons for like cool display. So yeah, dragons, iron golems, bears, and ogres. Yep, flexing their muscles. So yeah. Comment down if you like the updates and stuff. So yeah. Hold up, I gotta kill this creeper. Don't blow up! He did, but crap it. Anyway, I also have some updates by me house. Oh, and if you didn't realize, I like put like a G-Mosser head right there because I thought that would be cool. And yeah, I know you guys may not be into Minecraft anymore, but I like Minecraft. And yeah, I used to have pet bears in here, but yeah. And yeah, and if you're confused about this, if you think like this is part skull bear, well, here's one thing it's not. This is the grizzly bear side, and this is the black bear side, and this is the panda side. So yeah. And if you want to meet them right now, here they are. You know what? I'm just gonna let random bears live in here. So yeah. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys some updates about like my cool Minecraft world that I really like. I know it's in a flatland, but I added more to it. So yeah, I will do more stuff on here. And so yeah, if you like the updates, comment down or leave a like or even subscribe. Anyway, I'm sorry. Thank you so much for watching. I'm G-Mazo, and I'll see you later.